this field late and then just keep your eye on him, because you're going to run away from, okay, there's 11, let's go this way. Watch him get inside. He does this as well as anybody, is shoot gaps into the inside with his speed and upper body strength to beat those tight end blocks.